Okay, now we're going to go into a little bit more competitive drills here. So we're going to go a three-man weave into two-on-one on the way back. Okay, so this group of girls is going to start nice and close in our three-man weave. So we'll have three lines. Okay, basketballs will start in the middle. Do the three-man weave, you pass, and you then run behind the person you've passed to. Okay, so these girls are going to demonstrate that. Once they get to half court, whoever receives it at half court will place the ball down. They then become the defending player, and the other two will be offense. Okay, so in a two-on-one situation, we want to teach our kids to make good reads, okay? So the attacking person needs to attack with purpose. They need to attack to score, and then they will read the defense. So if the defense doesn't come to them, it's their layup. If the defense does come to them, they need to be making really good passes to their teammate, not within the strike zone, okay? So strike zone is where the defender's hands will be, okay? So it's either an overpass or a nice little dump pass down low. All right, we're going to have a little demo here. Here we go. Defense on them, or are they going to be able to make a good read, draw the defense, and kick to the open